That's nice of you.
I ain't doing nothing, boy. Go ahead, go watch TV. Cause then everybody else gonna wanna come in here. Is that what?
Hey!
Nope.
Thank you!
When I do something, I'll tell you when to come watch, okay? Come here, JoJo, turn off the light. JoJo! Come turn off that light.
Let's do this.
No, this one.
Hello. Hello, Mom. Is this a good time? A lot. We are growing desperate. I haven't been the same since somebody dropped the so long.
Hey. I need to holler at you.
How did you get this number?
No. It's not like that, Mom. Hey! Hello? Yeah, that's me. Wait, what did they say? That's bullshit. I'm in and out of the shower. 5 minutes,
huh? Hey! Gracias.
Right there, big boy.
What you running for? Why I get tased for?
Cause you took off running.
Nah, my foot got lazy and started.
Oh yeah.
Falling asleep, I had to.
This is this man right here.
Who? I don't know that man. I don't even know why he's standing right here. Hey, get out of here, sir.
All right, sir. You have the right to remain silent, and then you say you cannot be used against the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one, what will be appointed? Do you understand the rights? All right, sir. You're being arrested for drug trafficking.
Drug trafficking? I don't even sell drugs.
Absolutely. You have no license. Is this your vehicle?
No, that ain't my vehicle.
All right, so his name is Lagging again. It's going to be Pastor Fit. So if that car comes back to him, he's driving without a license too.
That car ain't coming back to me.
All right, you got an illegal weapon and narcotics. It's his?
Yeah. Perfect. You got like 1,900 baggies.
Wow, take a picture of that.
1,900? Baggies ain't. Whoa. Beat him.
Good looking out, bro.
Shit.
Whoop him.
Again.
Bruh.
Spice pack. The fuck is that? Two weapon clips.
I'm gonna send you just a screenshot of the baggies. Do you want me to take them out?
Nah, why are you gonna take my baggies? They ain't nothing but baggies.
No, fuck that. There's too many, dude. Just impound the vehicle, please.
Alright, I'm gonna send you the photo of it, though.
Yep, no problem.
Man, y'all get me on some crazy stuff.
You gotta know that selling drugs in the city is not a good idea.
I ain't selling no drugs in the city.
No. Body cam footage says otherwise.
I'm out of country right now.
Still close to the city.
Hey, y'all got my name wrong. That's how I know y'all lying. Y'all talking about my name Pastor Fitz. My name not even Pastor Fitz. My name Louie, baby.
Yeah, in the city, but your government name is that.
We're gonna get your
city name, because...
My city name is Louie, baby. Yeah.
Yeah, you're new here. So what it is when we check your ID, it gives us your Steam ID name.
Oh, wow. Right.
And then you have the city name. You're gonna give it to me later when we get to jail.
Oh,
downstairs. All right. Good job, man. This man saved me.
Hey, y'all pulled up in here.
He fucking saved my ass.
Y'all caught me off guard. I was out here eating some popcorn, lagging.
All right, I'll catch you. That's at the fucking store. It's three times we went there.
Yeah, we've been down there like three times now.
Oh, I think you should go down there with him and fucking arrest a couple of them. Disorderly conduct or something. Yeah, it's fucking three times we go there. That's why. You guys arresting people? No problem. Put on your belt.
I'm gonna put my belt on. I'm in handcuffs.
Let'll put it on. How long you been here, bro? So you know.
Sucker.
A weekend, you haven't got caught. That's good, though. Looks like your time ran out now.
You caught me lacking. It's all good.
Mm-hmm.
You caught me lacking. I said, oh!
Thing is that when you're in that emote of the texting?
Yeah, I was in the emote of texting. Yeah.
That's when I know when to pull up. Yeah, it won't be that long. Been cooperating, so we'll cut you a break. Hopefully you can pay for the fines before I send you to jail. Watch these guys, look at these guys. I would have got there before them and I got a slower car. Damn, a fucking ticket. I'm working. She got a $500 ticket. Ah, damn. Asshole. Thank you. you out of the car. You say you've never been to jail before?
Nah, it was my first time, sir.
Alright. So I'm just gonna write you some fines first, and then we'll take the pictures and have you set up, right?
Yes, sir.
Alright. So, possession of an illegal weapon? Attempt to distribute illegal substances.
I found them drugs too. I was switching my clothes and they was right there.
Possession of narcotics.
As soon as I walked out.
Possession of a class 2 firearm. Alright. What's your F7? Pay those fines for me, please. Let me know when you're done.
What happened if I can't pay him?
I'm gonna have to stack up some time. And you're still gonna have them if we catch you with them later on. Be more time, more fines.
I'll pay them all.
Let me check it out. Perfect. So what I'm gonna do is ask you just to do T/ID and hit enter. Hit enter and then do show ID, please. Perfect. So what we do here is we take the cuffs off you because we don't want you to go to jail in cuffs.
Uh-huh.
I'd appreciate your cooperation if you don't mind.
No problem, sir.
Don't do anything crazy.
You won't see me again in here.
That's entirely up to you, sir. What's your lucky number? 44?
44?
Isn't that your ID?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
44?
Yeah, 44.
All right.
Hey, you took my phone? Dang, I'm locked up, my boy. They got up in here. They got your boy locked up. Free the gang. And you here to serve our song and to save your song. Am I? Yes. Who have you been talking to? Nobody. Teresa, do you really trust this woman? Do you know for a fact where she was? Hey, I got 20 minutes in. I got a 20 piece, boy. Out of the blue, 2 years? I don't know where it is. Nobody leave no gun in this joint, no phone.
Thank you.
artist.